What's up, nerds? Welcome back to the channel. We got a really fun video for you today. We are inside of the new product showcase at ICAST 2023, and we figured, you know what? Let's do what we normally do on our podcast. We like to rank things. We like to say best, worst.
Thumbs up, thumbs down.
So basically, we're going to run through all of the stuff that we can find. We're not going to hit everything. We're definitely skipping saltwater, for example.
This whole wall?
Saltwater, skipped.
That's 2,000 baits.
We're okay. Freshwater people, so, we're gonna do what we can.
We're not doing thumbs up, thumbs down.
What do you mean? It's good or it's bad? What are you talking about?
It is gonna be good or bad.
It's gonna be smash or trash.
Oh my God. All right, so we have a new category this year at ICAST. Actually, it's been like every year. People are always trying to innovate and then people copy the innovation. So we've got some JDM stuff brought to America that's straight up a copy. For that reason, I feel like, do we put it in trash unless it bangs? If it bangs anyways, is it still a smash?
I think the biggest thing for me is if there's some innovation on it,
yeah,
then they're not just like, oh, we're a big company, we're going to make it cheaper, but it's the exact same bait, then I think it's a smash or a marsh. And then if it's honestly just a theft, it's a poo-poo for me.
So here's the thing. I would give this a smash. The purpose of the Spro version of this is a depth cover scat, straight up.
Which one?
So
is this like a couple of years ago.
This has fins on the back. You can see that right there, and a better hook keeper section in it. It's not just a big lump of plastic. So they were trying to make it better. For that reason, I think this is the better version of it. This is straight up a copy with no innovation whatsoever.
The colors are
missile baits colors.
Pass. Smash or pash on the Akuma fishing tackle.
Smash, because I learned what they are. They're super cheap. They have that rigging tube at the top, the little circle. Watch our Akuma video. You guys will see why.
You'll see why it's a smash.
An absolute smash. Ragehawk, how do you feel about that?
Ragehawk, I like this. I think it's an innovative idea. That's a smash.
I'm a marsh. Smash or trash.
Another theft. That is a...
We'll get yelled at if we're like, yes to this. I gotta say trash for our JDM friends.
It will fish. That's not the question.
For sure.
The question is it a straight up theft? For me, it is. So that is a
American Baitworks. Freshwater soft lure, a popper, frog, trash.
It's the bait no one asked for. That's trash.
Yep.
Thunderhawk, we love.
Do love them.
This is a $9.99 scum frog, though, for me.
The DRT.
That's a marsh until I fish it. This one, that's however, a marsh. Is $9.99 Lunker Hunt foam frog that no one asked for. That's trash for me.
If you guys don't know, the foam like reacts negatively with a lot of different things.
The more
stuff that I have that I can't put with other things in tackle boxes, the bigger problems I have. That's trash.
This one is a marsh, but I think it's gonna be. I think this might be a smash.
It is so close to a smash. That's a drop shot.
It's a drop shot.
Let's get a pack of this. We're gonna test that out.
TBD. This is a smash.
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 All day long.
With a paddle tail, a little thicker.
Ooh, smash, smash.
The Rather Outdoors crappie stuff, smash.
Smash.
Alligator, Jeff is a...
Trash.
I'm a marsh, because they're so cute.
Immediate trash. This is your...
That's my boy.
That's my boy. Smash. All day long.
Full video on this one coming.
On Akuma.
From Akuma, go check it out. All right, so here's the deal for me with some of the Z-Man stuff. So they've got the Gobius. This is a Dark Sleeper knockoff. It's a little smaller though, and it's made in their elastic material. So honestly, smash.
Full smash. That thing's amazing. This is a Yamamoto, you guys. Look at the clamshell packaging. I know all the backstory behind this because I hung out with people who know things. That looks terrible. The Ned Craw version of it, though, that's a super thick craw for a Ned. I don't know how I feel about it. I'm a marsh.
This is a very potential smash.
I'm smashing that so hard. Smash.
I just brass knuckles. Why not?
Look at the brass knuckles at the nose.
So we have two in the same category. These are spy baits. So we got the Mollix, which is based on the Trago. That for me, at $14.99, probably smash.
Smash.
I haven't fished it, though. The Nisshin works.
Because I fished the giant version of this with that Nisshin, and it was amazing. It just wasn't the right bait for the day.
Marsh.
I'm a smash. $19,
that's a marsh.
Smash. No.
Oh, we're looking for these. Big smash. Big smash.
This might be the biggest smash of the show for us, bait-wise. We are so pumped about this
bait. Check out the full video, but this is one of the most unique buzzbaits you're going to see from Fish Lab. I know we're like with them or whatever, but for $8.99, I don't know that you're going to get a better designed buzzbait ever. And then these are also
smash.
Watch the full video and you'll see why.
So this is Boshi Blade. I don't know why. I have no idea. I don't get it. I'm not on board.
Lunker Hunt's
I'm an absolute no. Look, so the first treble is right directly under the chin. Then you got this blade. All that stuff's like knock. I get the idea behind it, but I'm not there with it. It's a no.
Trash.
It's absolutely a trash.
This is a
big... That's so big.
This is the giant square bill of their, the Sergeant? The
A10. I never asked for this.
The giant A10, the lure no one asked for, but we all wanted and we didn't deserve. So I'm going to have to get a hold of this one. But for me, this is a marsh leaning towards
trash.
Past.
Did you see this? I did not know that this came out. I did not see this. For $5.99, cheaper than Euro Tackle Poppers. So the Z Pop, right? But this is a Strike King, King Bitsy Splash. I'm going to smash on that. That looks good. And it's cheap.
Yeah, but I'm a marsh until I fish it. I'm a big popper kind of nerd. And
It's got the build of the Rebel Popper.
Fish it. I'm on board. I can't say a single word. We're not talking about shirts, but they exist. You can buy one.
Feel this. Smash.
No.
A shrimp martini. Shut up. Hats.
Oh, sweet.
Smash.
Smash.
Immediately smash. Okay, cool.
Ah, Jeff, why'd you do that?
That's your friend. That's your friend. Smash. Smash, smash, smash,
so
smash,
this
smash,
is smash. A smash. First of all, they have one of the best logos in the biz. If you want to see a full breakdown on what this is, go check out Silver Don't Stab Me in the Necklace. You need to go check out our TikTok account and you can see that one.
So this is the Line Cutters. They call it it's glow in the dark, but it's a
dual hybrid
micro.
It's like, called the hybrid because you can cut line on this side and you can also snip right on that side. It's pretty
sweet. These are the best snips I have ever owned. Smash, smash, smash.
All for
all day smash.
$20. All right, you knew we weren't going to leave without talking about this new release from Buzzy. This is the Hive. You guys, we have a full breakdown on this one. This is a smash for me. There's two sizes, but basically you got removable dividers and a heavy duty bin with the classic Buzzbee features. You get the waterproof, and then they're designed to fit all of your Buzzbee products, the hard and the soft, in both sizes, large, and then you can move them out for the deep, and you get the little guys actually fit on top of the big guys, and the big guys fit on top of each other. So this for me at $120.
That's for this one. This one will be a little bit cheaper. Here's the thing, you guys. Caleb produce these as just like, this isn't even the finished
product. It's a working model.
It's gonna get so much more refined than this. That's what makes me excited because I'm already cool with this one. So smash, 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 all day smash.
Big smash.
It's a jerkbait box.
Jerkbait box.
As far as jerkbait boxes go.
Oh, that's actually kind of pretty cool.
But you can only fit two, you can't fit three?
No, because the tails are gonna run into each other. But you can fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20. 20 jerkbaits in a box.
With a little bit of space in between?
I'm a smash.
It's kind of a smash. I'm 50 a smash. Bucks, I'm out. That's a marsh at best.
Oh, wait, what? Yeah. Never mind. It's now in the marsh.
Thank you. Marsh at best.
I changed my mind. I rest my case. This, I think, is a huge one other than the glitter. Ignore the glitter for a moment. Not a big fan of the glitter. However, the Evo is getting us more of a jackhammer setup. We've got a wire tied skirt, great material. You got your awesome hook. They did the double up bait keeper holder, right? So we got the molded holder and we got the wire holder for your baits. Again, this is the Evo from Z-Man at $9.99. This is a high value chatterbait.
Look at that color.
We love our bladed jigs. This is the one I'm gonna get nine of. You got the regular blade on that. I don't know how I feel about the glitter.
But smash.
That's a tough one for me, but overall, this is smash. Look at this blue go color. Blue go. Oh my God. Garmin has dropped the Ice Fishing Live Scope bundle. Now, this is coming in at $32.99. It ain't free. If you guys know Live Scope, forward facing sonar, it's not cheap. However, if I could get this kind of a picture when I'm ice fishing, that would be an insanely awesome thing to do. It's gonna make ice fishing a lot.
Do you like drilling holes?
I don't like drilling holes everywhere.
If you don't like drilling holes, you could drill one hole, search the whole lake, and be done.
That's insane. So I think this is an amazing product. Obviously, it's extremely pricey, as we know forward-facing sonar is. If I didn't already have half of this stuff, I'd be like, yes, bundle. However, I'm going to be looking for this arm right here. Like, how can I get my Garmin on the ice? Really cool. I'm going to go smash.
Marsh.
Marsh.
It's
instant
the
marsh.
77,000th ankle boot.
So this is $99.
Oh, that's
pretty heavy too.
That's trash. For $100.
Sorry, we're not big fans of boots. I know a lot of people like them.
Can you smash twice?
Smash twice. Hang on. Go that way. Come back. Smash. Okay, go that way. Smash. Okay, go that way. Smash. This is the Buzzbee Colony 8T. You guys know that we love this. You know we've been using it for our BFS gear and ultralight gear specifically. Fully customizable, thin trays in here. You lose zero real estate, super heavy duty. It floats, it's watertight. It doesn't rust anything. I mean, come on. And it's $20. This beats everything else in this category all day. Well, not that category, but I mean tackle storage. It did win this category, so shout outs to our buddy Caleb for the big dub yesterday. Okay, so this is the Nessie. Now, I'm undecided on this right now. I wanna say smash because this is like, first of all, super lightweight. I love the tracking system they threw on there. I need to get it on the water. I can't like do anything. I guess it needs to live in marsh until I get on the water.
Marsh at best.
But check this out. So instead of a magnet system, you can actually just snap that in there. I don't know how it's gonna hold up.
$13 is the only reason it's in marsh, otherwise trash.
But check this out.
Yeah.
You just don't, this is.
I'm out.
I'm liking it. Okay, so this is the indestructible Huddleston. Look at that.
What's a Huddleston?
So a Huddleston is, if you've seen this tail before, like that's what we're talking about with the Huddleston. You get this big, thick tracking tail, huge kicks on this thing. Typically, you're running these right on the bottom, nice and slow, especially in cold water conditions. We just got into fishing these things.
Does Z-Man make the Huddleston?
Z-Man does not. So
that's the problem with this one. Honestly, I think from a size perspective, they downsized these. So
look at this.
And they're also the Elastec material. So even though they stole what honestly is one of my favorite and I think the most unique designs out there,
I'm a smash.
Really bothers me. I think this is an additive, so it's a smash.
Yeah.
But it's,
you got to call out what it is, but I am a smash on the
stolen smash.
We have here a swinging Ned jig. So swinging Ned rig from VMC. Really cool idea. I got to fish this thing. I love the Finesse hooks on there. They've got that nice little bait keeper. It's a piece of monofilament line, so it's not tearing up your plastics. If you're not using the Z-Man, you guys know how that goes. Your normal plastisol baits, they get torn up. On those wire bait keepers, they're going to shred, right? So this is going to hold on to them a lot better.
Marsh.
I need to test it out, so I'm going to go marsh.
Marsh.
Smash.
Guys, if you want to see the full walkthrough video and the review of us on the water with the EPDL from Old Town, it's a $6,000 boat. Honestly, it's tilting into the marsh category just because
the
it's
price
so
pushes it down a little
it does.
Bit.
As far as technology goes and as far as innovation, it's an absolute double smash. This is a well-executed redesign. The price point scares me a little, but I think this is an unbelievably cool boat. If you got the cash, go get one. If you don't, just go get the PDL. It's still
I love
honestly,
it.
It's still a smash.
I love it.
It's still a smash. Would I smash or pass this table?
Well, sir, you should probably smash this table. Sir, this is a Wendy's.
Sir, this is a Wendy's.
All right, you guys, so that is it for the new product showcase. We took a look at absolutely almost everything.
We saw some trash.
There was a lot of trash. No offense, industry. You guys are trying hard. Some of this stuff I just don't care about, like at all, in the slightest.
We put some stuff in the marsh.
Mm-hmm. It was a marshy center today.
It was a marsh.
But there was a lot of smashes.
There's some smashing.
Really cool stuff coming out, you guys, that I'm really excited about. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Maybe got some ideas of things that you might want to pick up as they drop. Look for them in the next year here as they come out on the market. Appreciate you guys so much for hanging with us this whole iCast long. We love you guys, and we'll catch you on the next video.
Later, nerds.